incident is just in the parliament today at 1:30. So Serbia is doing well, huh? It was formerly part of Yugoslavia.
Yes,
I mean, yes.
I'm 12 years president.
I had the privilege of crossing through your country, drive by road.
By car?
By car, yeah.